Okay, for my final tip on how to use an empty pineapple shell in a creative way so you don't just have to toss them into the garbage, we're going to have a little party and make a drink. It is delicious. I want to say it's healthy, but you're adding the alcohol, so if you have it as a virgin drink, it would be very healthy. My suggestion for this is you take a 2-cup measuring cup. I'm going to add about a half a cup of the chopped pineapple that we got from when we extracted all the pineapple from these beautiful shells. All right. You can always add a little more of anything. This is not an exact science. I have orange juice. You could do without the orange juice if you didn't have any. Maybe add about a quarter of a cup. Okay. And then, whoops, ice. I like to fill the measuring cup almost all the way to the top with ice, so it's not an exact 2 cups, and that's a point I want to make to you. Most pineapple shells that I've been doing this with measure about 2 cups of liquid, and in with the ice and the pineapple and the orange juice, I am adding my favorite, the Patron Silver. So I'm going to put it right in here. In it goes, all together. It's a party. All right. And I have it set for frozen drinks, you know, slushies, that kind of thing. On this blender, it's a number 7. And here we go. You're going to want to give it a good 35 to 40 seconds because you're going to use this with a straw. So you want to make sure that all of the pulp and everything from the fruit is really, really, you know, cut up and macerated. And I think that's good because you'll see it go from sort of chunky to really, really smooth. Now, I've already made one because my cameraman likes gin, so he got the gin. This is my drink with the tequila. Just going to pour it directly into the shell. I did rinse the shells and then dry them because after coring them, they get a little sticky on the outside, and you don't really want, you know, if you're going to hand these to people, you want them to be clean. So just do that. Clean them off with a paper towel. And I garnish this with just, again, the skewers you can use for barbecues. I put a skewer in there with a blackberry, a piece of the pineapple, and then a blueberry on top, and then a straw. And, okay, you think I was drinking already. I can't say the word straw. And let me just take a sip. Oh, that is really good. Really, really good. So, again, it's an easy, simple drink to make. You've got everything. And look at how nice this looks in the pineapple shell. It's almost like you're on vacation. Thanks so much for watching this one by one, and I'll see you next time. Like what you saw on this one by one? Be sure to subscribe, comment below, ask me a question, give me a thumbs up, share with your friends, and you can shop our Amazon store for most of the items you'll find on one by one videos. You'll find that link in the information below. Thanks again for watching. See you next time.